السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. أما بعد، آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus, the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri Rahmatullahi Alayh.
Lesson number 793. Hazrat Abu Umama radiallahu ta'ala anhu says, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He gives His servant the ability to read two rakats of salah, then there is nothing better for such a person. And as long as a person is in salah, then good deeds are showered upon his head. And the closest that a person can get to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is by that which has left Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, meaning the Quran Sharif. This hadith is made mention of in Tirmidhi Sharif. Let us just understand this, that you know when a person is getting married or when some very high person in society is passing away and at his burial people throw flowers, when a groom is entering the hall when she's getting married people throw flowers at her in, to show goodness coming that way. But when a person is reading salah, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is showering down goodness upon a person from his head, like how you would understand that at a wedding or at a function, confetti is thrown upon people or flowers are thrown upon a person. That is how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blesses people while they are in salah. And to gain the closeness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the best, the most appropriate, the way to go close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is that which has come from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that which has come directly from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and that obviously is the Quran al-Kareem. So we should try and read and make a habit of reading excessive Quran al-Kareem as much as we can. Let us try and read. Now I'm going to read, you read after me inshallah. Rabbana hablana من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين وجعلنا للمتقين إماما. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept this dua from me, from you, from each one of us inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from His special servant. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it such. If there was any rights of anyone that we did not fulfill, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala fulfill it on our behalf, inshallah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all our effort. And just remember, very important, that whilst we are busy in engaging ourselves in salah, then at that time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is showering goodness upon us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala read that salah, whereby Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is pleased with such a salah. Ameen, ameen, ameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.